As I mentioned when we started talking about use cases are fundamental in UML and in general. So now I would like to discuss why they're so important and what are the different roles that use cases can play. A first obvious one is for requirements elicitation. It is much easier to describe what the system should do if we think about the system in terms of scenarios of usage, rather than trying to describe the whole functionality of the system at once. So use cases can help performing a more effective requirements elicitation. As we will see when we discuss the unified software process, they can be used for architectural analysis. So use cases are the starting point for the analysis of the architecture of the system that can help identify the main blocks of the system and therefore can help defining the initial architecture. And as I said, we'll talk more extensively about that. They can be used for user prioritization. For example, imagine to have multiple actors in the system and you might want to prioritize some of them. For instance, using again the banking system example, we might want to first provide functionality for the administrators of the bank and only in a second time provide functionality for the customers, because of course, if the administrator cannot perform any operation, the customers cannot use the system. So again, they can be used to prioritize the users or the actors and therefore define which part of the system should be built in which order. Related to this point, they can be used for planning. If I know which pieces of functionality I need to build and in which order, I can better plan the development of my system. And again, we will see how this becomes very important in many different software life cycles. So both in the unified software process, for instance, but also in more agile development processes. And finally, use cases can be used for testing. If I have an early description of what the system should do, what are the main pieces of functionality of the system, and I know how the interaction between the actors and the system is, I can easily define test cases even before writing the code, even before defining my system. And when we discuss testing, we'll get back to this and talk a little more extensively about this as well.